Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm Dania, just like Tanya but with a D, and today I'm going to do a reaction video of Blackpink's collaboration with Lady Gaga, and it's called Sour Candy. So I'm just going to do basically a reaction on the song. Basically, I haven't listened to it yet, so I'm just going to do a reaction on that. So I have done previous reaction videos for Lay and Tao, but it's not really on my channel anymore, so yeah, I'm gonna just listen to this Sour Candy, and yeah, let's go on to the video. Okay, I'm just gonna start playing the song now. Typical, it's an ad. Skip. 2 minutes and 38. Sour candy. Like this tune sounds so familiar. I'm sour candy, so sweet, and I get a little angry. Yeah, sour candy. Yeah, I love the bass, not gonna lie. I'm super psycho, make you crazy when I turn the lights low. Sour candy. Yeah. It's me to be nice and then I'll do it. It's Rosé. This with Lady Gaga, this is kind of like a beat when I was outside, but if you give me time, then I could make time for your love. I'm hot on the outside, but if you see inside, I might be messed up, but I know what's up. So many, I can't feel placed. At least I'm not a fake. Unwrap sour candy.
I'm hot on the outside, but if you give me time, then I could make time for your love. I'm hot on the outside, but if you see inside.
Take a bite, sour candy. Okay, that was it. Oh, another ad, typical. So that was it. So overall, my opinion, not to be rude or anything, but I think I only like the parts that Blackpink did and not Lady Gaga's, because like I feel like Blackpink's bit like kind of fit more with the song than Lady Gaga's. I think it's just like overall the song is okay, but I think if I listen to it over time I would like it more. It's like one of those songs you need to listen to it quite a lot of times so you get used to it. But yeah, my opinion, my honest opinion is, it's quite like repetitive in a way. It's quite repetitive, like obviously Blackpink's, like Rosé and other people, like they basically sing the same things over and over again. So then it's like Dua Lipa's Kiss and Makeup collab with them, but I think that was much better. Like, it had like actual verses and stuff, like they were quite different, whereas this one was like quite like the same throughout the whole song. So I think, yeah, it was quite repetitive. It was kind of short as well. It sounds so familiar. I'm trying to work out what it is. I know it's a song. Wait. Oh. Like, is it Ariana? No, it's definitely not Ariana. J-Lo? Oh, what was it? I honestly can't pinpoint where I heard this from. Oh, it's really pissing me off, guys. So if you know what beat I'm talking about, then leave a comment down below, because honestly it's really pissing me off. And hopefully if you guys know and like let me know in the comments, then feel probably like it would like ease me. I'll like, you know, wouldn't be stressing about it, because I've got the tune in my head, but I don't know. I can't work out what the song is. I don't know if this is the right song I'm thinking about, but so far I got On the Floor by J-Lo, you know, like the intro bit and the little bit, so like that. I don't know if this is the right one, but I did check out a video of these other songs, and they also recommend Swish Swish by Katy Perry. But that definitely was not a song I was talking about, but when I heard it, it was, yeah, I kind of can tell similarities. But I think it was On the Floor by J-Lo that I was thinking about. So if you guys agree or disagree, then give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what your opinion is. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you want more reaction videos like this, then feel free to comment down below if you want. Like, I did make other reaction videos to Lay's Lose Control and Zatao's black and white music videos. Yeah, quite like them. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.